My name is Jonathan Manning and welcome to Mont Saint-Michel. On the 2nd of July, this is the start point, the Grand Départ for the Tour de France, and it couldn't have picked a more beautiful or more iconic setting. So, 188 kilometres since Mont Saint-Michel, this is where the stage ends. It's crossed some beautiful countryside, followed a stunning coastline, but really is a finish line that couldn't be anywhere quite as poignant as Utah Beach.